Right, so we've got a chipping hammer here, but the comb is loose. It comes out with your fingers. The trick is to wedge some sandpaper around it. Not just paper, sandpaper, so that it catches nicely, the grit catches. So here I have the sandpaper ready. Now this is already gripping better, and then we just see it's catching, and then we can just tear off the sandpaper.